This is lively Trek.
If I get lost, blame him.
Alaric, the Albion Adventurer.
Name in progress.
Name in progress. And as you know, Adam here from Lively Trek. And today we're on Loggerheads. We're just exploring around, following the river or creek up, and following some of the other trails around. So you'll get to see quite a lot of the scenery today.
Hello.
Hello there.
See, the professional in action.
Professional? I won't go that far.
I got a picture of that when it was all frozen over.
Mm-hmm.
Stunning.
What's that? Was it mill? Mill that we walked in earlier?
Yeah, I got some, I got a nice video of that actually. I got videos of all the instructions. I don't want to go in there because of the COVID stuff. No.
Is it really usually this high?
Look how that's going. No, it's not normally this high.
So this is definitely gone up.
Sorry, but look at that.
Oh yeah.
Following. Oh, that's trekking amazingly. Me and my new gimbal.
Here's me recording your video that's going on YouTube.
Yeah, at least you can explain to him why all my videos are a bit wonky, because I don't know how to use it. My first time using it.
God, they must have had some rain along here.
Yeah. There's actually a lot of fallen, like there's one up there, a tree that's been...
Oh, with the high winds and everything they've had?
Yeah. So, I've been back there. Yeah, so... What was the call?
I'm gonna say an insect of some sort, like a roly... What we call in America a roly-poly as kids. A roly-poly.
Like a woodlouse.
Are you sure this is a... Well, I guess there's a bench over there, isn't there?
If I get lost, blame him. to my friends and family, this is the guy that is responsible for my death.
I was last seen with him. Use this video for a welcome family. Well, that's great. My first video on YouTube and talk about
You know, I always hear about going abroad and them taking Americans and...
Yeah, we are a bit weird in English. Just like dragging Americans into forests.
This has got the same design as
Yeah, they're all the same. Quite easy. Oh, he just threw a fish.
So this is the way we're taking to, where does it again?
Devil's Gorge.
Devil's Gorge.
Yeah. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Probably not.
Look, somebody else not pronouncing something right.
You'll get used to that. Sorry.
Oh, yes. See the yellow netting fencing in its natural environment.
It's taken years for that to grow. It's a natural defense for humankind. So many trees have snapped and fallen. And...
it's all the high winds we've had.
Yeah. Why? It's a lovely park and you're gonna... I don't get it. My rubbish is in my bag.
I was ranting about that on a location I went to.
Where was that?
In, in, near Hollywell, the, Abbey.
Oh, yeah.
There was, and the silly thing is, back onto the main trail, there's trash bins.
Yeah, there is.
So all they had to do was carry their trash over, all the way over to the bins again.
I used to walk up that once a week with my friend from Louis. Wow, this is...
Yeah.
Whoa, it's coming, look at that.
That's true.
I'm showing off me a terrible phone it's got, you know. It's it's keeping it steady, but the video quality's not great. 1080p.
And I'm just burning up batteries running in 4K.
Wow, this is amazing. So I imagine I'm gonna get some of your American friends watching these videos.
Probably.
This trail I've not done for...
Yes. Just, you're walking the most difficult bit of the trail there.
Oh, I like a challenge. Hello.
So the reason why this path is significantly longer is because this is also some people's driveways.
Yep. Mainly for a company, I think. I think there is someone's house down there, but I'm not 100%.
Well, we walked past the kennel bit that had a... someone's house, someone lived there.
Ah. Right, I might be unsure of this fact.
Uh-oh.
Don't hold me to it. But down there, I'm pretty sure it's a popular logging site.
Well, thank you. I was keeping this all family friendly and...
What, you bought
but
your
now,
dogs
now,
down there?
Now I'm gonna have little Jimmy looking up Google now.
Is that a flooded road?
Yeah, it is.
Can I have a look at the flooded road off?
Yeah, I will in a moment. I just kind of want to see what this... Oh, we're coming back up here to this bit anyway. Are we going to flooded road?
Well, we're only half a mile off from Devil's Gorge now.
Half a mile off from Devil's Gorge.
No. Might have a look down then.
Alright, let's go see the flooded road.
It's just a weird flooded road. Oh, that sun. Cool, blimey.
There was a... at times to bypass traffic on the, was it A55?
Yeah.
I've taken little bypass roads.
Right.
And there was one I came across while I was driving the Mini, and it was flooded. Not horribly flooded, not as bad as what we're about to go see.
How did your Mini handle?
But it was a little concerning, because I think felt like the wheels could have slipped or leased or something, but...
That would not have surprised me.
That Mini shouldn't have even been on the road when I bought it.
I've basically had that mini rebuilt since I've had it.
My bike's just been battered and bruised.
Adam can't have a van yet because he's too busy fixing up the mini.
Oh, look at that.
I like how this must flood, or oh no, this is part of the creek, isn't
it? Yeah.
So we're saying it's flood, but it's part of the creek. Oh yeah, your feet be wet, but your exhaust, yeah, your exhaust would still be up, so you wouldn't have that issue. Your exhaust is still fairly high.
I think the exhaust is different. Well, my air intake won't turn like that.
Hey!
He's got it! I feel a bit dodgy. I don't know if we can go that way.
Oh, I thought you knew the way.
I've not been this way in 4 years.
Dear family, friends, subscribers, I am lost. Send me money.
Last note.
Use Patreon. Pay monthly. What's up there?
Like, path.
Are we going up to that point?
Yeah, we'll go back to the path. Unless you want to...
No, because I'm seeing like a cavern or a cave up there.
There are some.
Warning, dangerous rock, keep out. So does that mean like only one of these rocks are dangerous and we have to keep out?
I don't know if we're allowed in.
Probably not.
Penalty's not going to be that bad for going in, is it?
No, it's not like we're recording the evidence. Oh, wait.
No, not like we're recording for that online or anything.
There's a path through here though.
Yeah, there is.
I mean, is it like at your own risk?
Probably, yeah.
Oh, you can't go that far in. Oh no, you can, heck. Yeah. Well, we can't go too far in. We don't have flashlights or anything anyway.
I mean, I know. Not, there's actual logs holding up.
Yeah.
Them, so
all right, so we're not going in.
No, I'm not risking it. I mean, look at that. That rocky looks like it's about to snap in a minute. Let me get a picture.
Have those been purposely put in?
Yep.
I mean, you can see a crack. You can see the crack, a crack right up there.
Yeah. I'm moseying on.
No, we're gonna come back with your motorcycle helmet.
What? Yeah. Yeah, just one of us be safe. That's fine.
Here to crop circles. Look, rock circles. Troll.
Why did it sound like I was introducing like a kids show? Then?
Hello! How's the weather over there?
Wait, can I actually... Do you know what, can I turn my flash on?
Great.
No, I can't at this point. There'll be a hole now and I go flying.
Oh yeah.
How am I gonna get through? I'm fat.
Yeah, this is a little narrow. I should have mentioned that before you took the time to crawl out for you.
Yeah, you know. But I said this will be a good idea.
Yeah. Ooh.
I said bucket. I didn't swear. I said bucket. That was stupid. There's a path.
You managed to go into the tunnel?
Just he about. Did.
Wow, that's
we gotta get down there. Whoa.
house in the distance.
Wow. Oh, look at that path.
Alright, so this is the last path I ever hiked down right here, as you can see.
That'll be the last of us.
Ah, this looks better.
You know what? It's not too that bad, you know. Probably gonna be worse coming up.
What is this? Natural, natural handle here with the roots.
Staircase.
Yeah, look at that. Whoa. Oh, yeah.
You ready for some cinematography? I'm gonna do the steady walk down.
The steady walk down?
Yeah, I'm gonna hold it. Next day's, I'm gonna deck it now. I'm just gonna not look at the camera, look at my foot, because I did it before and I nearly fell over.
Yeah, let's not do that. Make a good thumbnail.
Yeah. And blue at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, man.
Wow. This, I'm sure we're allowed here. No, there's no signs. It's gone. That's kind of a little bit spooky, if I'm being honest.
No sign that says we can't go in this one.
No. Yeah, no signs anyway.
Though it's too dark for us to explore.
No, no, I've got my phone camera. My phone, right?
Hello!
That's quite...
This is Lively Trek!
That's some placement, that. Tell you what, I'm going to put the torch on. Do you want to go in?
Yeah, why not?
All right. Let's, no, I don't want any bloody stupid filters. Is that on? Yep, that's on.
My first step in. It's so moist in here.
I'm sorry, people. I just had to say it.
See, now I'll swear, but I'm gonna have to move that.
Ever seen that movie with the cannibal cavemen? Oh, it's like water dripping from the ceiling. From what? Popcorn.
A fear of pots holding.
My precious. My precious. Yeah, I don't think we'll be going any further.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
So, it's a good time for us. Me later! We're in some sort of a cave system. I'm hoping we're allowed down here. I mean,
there was no sign on this one.
No, there was,
there was no sign on this one. Lawyer, there was no sign.
There was no sign
on this one.
But we have climbed down that. That looks a lot steeper than it actually is.
It's coming on better on your camera. So if you want better, not so dark
videos,
video of what we're in right now,
go to the Albion Adventurer.
Go to Albion Adventurer.
Placement. This is really cool though. I doubt many people come down here, to be honest.
No. Man, you're making me look bad. Here, I'm only a little bit older, and you're the smoker, and here I am crawling up the huffing and puffing. I got 23 years of America on me though, so that's what's slowing me down.
Yeah, well, I got smokers. We're about easy.
Oh, that bridge is so high.
Hey, we made it up. You know what, I think this is a good take a break point.
Yeah.
You know what I'm gonna do? Gateway to Narnia or something.
Well, Narnia was in a wardrobe, wasn't it?
Oh, stop ruining the fun. It looks like mystic gateway created by a tree.
Yeah.
There you go, viewers. If this is our last video, our first and last video.
we say that every 5 minutes.
It really looks like the tree roots are just making steps for us that you never slipped on.
Just walk through a spider web.
Oh, nice.
So that must have been like where a wheel or something was.
Yeah, yeah, I think that was a water wheel.
For a mill. Water wheel.
That crappy picture.
Is that fish that we heard from earlier?
In the water.
And the bat, yeah.
Yeah.
Woo! That's a part of the path that's just gone. Right there. You see that? I'll go down to it.
Yeah, but it's flat.
Yeah.
Those montages where we do all the music for the cup foods.
Yeah.
And then at the end we'll do a banter where I'm like, outtakes or something.
Oh yeah. And that's... What was it, Devil's Gorge that we were in? That's what those beams are for then. All right, so we've done Devil's Gorge. Now we're going to the cliff top. And he's already ahead of me. Lively Trek, the official video that shows the behind of Alec as he's miles ahead of me.
This is going to be a fun one.
Up, up, up we go.
Yep, we're going all the way up. It's not too bad a walk, really. It's mostly steps. Oh, this grates on the knees a bit.
Speak, isn't it? Yeah. We'll make a move, you can sit down.
Yeah, yeah. It's alright. Yeah. No, we're going up to the top.
Yeah.
Right.
I know, but it's nice to have a breather, isn't it?
I'm trying to do a video and it's just me heavy breathing the whole time.
Get arrested for that.
Jeopardy.
There you go, old man.
Oh, old man. We've been walking since what? Half eight?
I don't know, I got here before you.
Oh, keep rubbing it in there. Right. Just because I was a couple of minutes late.
Yeah. You got right into that person's sunroom down there. It wouldn't be so bad if these steps were like twice the normal step of that.
Yeah, but it would have been twice as long the walk.
Don't tell me we gotta go that way.
Yeah. See all those buildings there?
Okay, those ones that my camera's barely...
Yep. That is Kingswood Colomendy.
Okay.
And I was the kitchen assistant slash chef there, cooking for like 400, 600 kids a day.
Wow.
We used, on our days off, we used to come up here at like 1 a.m.
Uh-huh.
And get pissed on the cliff's edge. Stupidest thing I've ever done in my life.
Oh. What's further over there? More?
More forest.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So this is really the only bit worth walking up to. Because what, further there is just forest, you don't get a view over that way.
No.
Oh, you can?
No, not really.
Oh, okay.
Probably the last video of the day, I imagine, now for us.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've been up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Molvamai, right there. We've been up there. My second... Yeah. My second YouTube video was hiking up there. Yeah, I think it was my second one.
My God, this place is stunning.